Hello everyone, welcome back to Retromancers.
This time we're playing one of the most beloved and strangest games on the NES, Bubble Bobble.
That's right, I actually used to rent this one all the time back in the day, but I was never able to beat it properly. But now's the time.
Yeah, we're gonna do great because I've never played this game before.
But you have played Bust a Move though, right?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Same guys.
Dinosaurs, bubbles.
Bust a Move was actually my smoky pool hall game of choice back in the day. Back when smoking was allowed in pool halls. Not that I smoked.
My game of choice was Pole Position or one of those arcade cabinets that had like Super Mario 2 and like some other Nintendo games that you can only play for 10 minutes.
I didn't even know that existed, and that sucks.
Yeah, you get the wooden sword, game over.
Although my friend Steve could beat the original Zelda in like 30 minutes. But I guess we're veering off a little bit, so I suppose it's time for us to make with the bubbles.
And get out of here. Like in Back to the Future.
Yeah. But it was like not related. Right, Bubble Bobble.
Okay.
My childhood comes back to play.
And this was not part of my childhood.
Well, that's a mistake. And now we begin.
Okay.
And it will be fantastic.
Am I the blue?
Yes, you are Bob. It's a cave of monsters. I'm not sure if I remember that this was the cave. Like the ancient cave in Lufia.
There is no attack button, right? It's just the bubble button.
Yes, and your body. There's many ways to sort of kill a guy. You can just like fall on the bubble. You can like ram the bubble. And I think the spikes on the on your back can actually be used to pop them too, which is kind of cool.
Right.
I love this game. Because like there's so many items that just like do, you have no idea what they do. I mean, maybe if you, you know, study the book.
You know I don't read.
Okay. Oh, wow, come on.
I'll just stand here.
The candy is good. I need that.
Is that?
I can shoot bubbles faster.
Oh, so there are upgrades.
Yes. Get that fruit!
There's no, trying to hit down.
Yeah, there's no, like...
Drop down.
Yeah.
Alright.
It's seeming all easy now, but pretty soon they're gonna become Mensa puzzles. Oh, what? I died?
I died?
No. No, I died.
Oh.
Crap.
How'd you die?
There was some kind of flickering and I went into a slight bit of epilepsy.
So you said you know, you played this in your youth.
Well, that's before my brain was susceptible. By the way, did you notice we just killed Wizrobes?
What are you...
Oh, yeah.
What's going on?
I don't know. I love this game. It's like the perfect embodiment of just absurd Nintendo fun.
What's that?
If you spell extend, you get taken to like a brothel.
Hmm.
With dinosaur harem? No, you get extra lives.
Oh.
Did you think I was potentially serious?
At first I thought you were making it up, but then you had me at harem.
Do you remember the game Alleyway that was like a version of Breakout on the Game Boy?
No.
Well, like it did stuff like this with the puzzles, like it Mario or whatever.
The shape.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. The stage is the female reproductive system.
Wait, is this a purple whale?
Ooh, get them fries! It's McDonald's from Inuyasha. The W McDonald's?
No. I don't...
Oh, you don't know what I'm talking about?
Nope. It's like it's a thing from the other thing, and I'm dead.
I think if you don't pop them for a long enough time...
They'll break out.
And they get angry. Yeah, that becomes key later. It's just like a pinball?
That's a face.
I don't know, man.
Oh, yeah,
I'm seeing pinball flippers.
It does.
I wonder what the developers were going for. Those shoes make you go crazy fast. You want them.
I've yet to actually do anything in this stage.
Ah! Shoes in mine.
If I fall down the hole...
It's Pac-Man rules.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, there's that guy. On the left.
Alright, I got it.
You got this? He's out.
He's out of my reach.
How'd you get the tape? It was out of your reach. Oh. You're supposed to save me. I think I can steal your life. Yes. If you hold the start and then select.
That kind of sucks.
No, it's great. Because this game is like...
Great for you.
No, it's meant to be played two players. It's not just Bubble or Bobble. So now I'm stealing your life again.
What?
This is a good time to tell you, they're like infinite continues.
Oh, okay. So what, I just lose my score?
Yeah. Sorry about that, bro. I don't know, man. If you can go through this game on one... Oh, well, now you're dead.
But that's why I had the lives. And you took that from me.
I don't know how to get in there.
You gotta bubble your way in. And now this guy's roid raging over here. And
he's roid raging?
Yes, roid raging.
What's that mean?
Oh. Now the game is just like, no, see,
No. I'm going to wait.
You could have waited in part.
No.
Oh, crap. Now you've got skeleton whale, and everything is terrible.
How do I deke him? I need a triple deke.
It's going left side.
Thankfully, he can only move in like three adjacent moves.
It's like a knight in chess?
Yes. It's like weird, like certain of the blocks are marked as like impassables and others aren't, but it's just like
they
no
look
rhyme
the same.
Like, yeah.
I just jumped right into that guy.
Oh, you infected me with your stupid jump juice. Oh, dude! The wizard rope cast a spell!
And what happened?
I got immolated.
I like how they create these narrow corridors and you think you can go in, but... Oh, wait, stop.
Wait.
Stop your... You oh, yeah. Handle it.
Whelps! Handle it!
Come on, go.
I'm sorry, I was busy drooling on myself saying whelps.
Go. I send you to the wizard.
I like how that bubble is just like undulating in the corner. Ripe for bursting. It's like an angry face.
Or like nipples.
Little Nick. I'm good.
Wait, why'd I just jump in there?
Oh, you got it. Oh, and you were rewarded. That reminds me of the key in the Atari game Adventure. You know what I'm talking about?
No.
Yeah, it's like, I know your Atari knowledge is sparse, but it was like one of the first adventure games.
What did the lightning bolt do?
Land on it, and it'll fire out of your ass in the opposite direction.
Precisely what that would mean.
Lightning ass.
Are you just gonna steal my lives? I think you should.
Oh, dude, I forgot about that.
I can't do everything.
Hanukkah time?
Now, if I shoot out a bubble and they fly into the bubble, does that trap them?
I don't think so.
So it's got to be on the initial shot?
Yes. Is that Jell-O? What are we talking about here?
Yeah, it's flan.
There's an enemy in Final Fantasy 4?
Yeah. And
Jell-O guys in the moon?
10 had, like, super mega flan in the arena.
What's that, dude?
Kind of...
What's that?
What's in the box?
Forget it.
Get it.
What happened? Oh, boy. Oh, come on. Go get that. Go get that.
I can't. Get it. Stop popping my bubbles.
What did it do?
Oh, sneaky.
Guy,
he was trying.
He was like a mall cop waiting for you at Payless.
On the Segway?
So you can bounce on him till the appropriate time. And then, see how I nailed that guy? And then I nailed you?
That just cannot be good for the body to just have lightning coursing through you.
No, it's not through you. It's out of your... It's like your anal ejaculate is pushing the lightning away from you. It never actually touches.
I don't think lightning coming out of any part of the body is good for you.
No, it's not coming out of you. It's coming out of the bubble.
But it is you.
Garth, that was a haiku.
What was that,
Get in there.
Meyer flask?
Yeah, I can't get into it. I failed the chemistry class. Alright, it's that guy.
It's that guy.
Dude, it's a book. It's a tome. I gotta have it.
Nope. Will not read on this day.
So many cool items in this game, and I want to know what they do. This is like that zone in Willy Wonka right now.
Oh, so you gotta start belching to...
Yeah. Stay my life.
Yeah. Oh.
Hold on. Oh, I am the dispenser of the lives. Only me.
You
get that guy.
Okay.
Alright, I got it. You fire the bubble at the wall, and that'll give me time to get on it. See? Teamwork.
Oh, Jiffy Pop. What's that? The fireball.
Is that like a skillet? Is that what we call that thing?
Yeah, you know how that old school...
I just have no skills in the kitchen, so I don't know what the items are properly called.
But you didn't need skills in the kitchen. That was the beauty of it. You just put it on the stovetop, and then the aluminum dome filled with either burnt popcorn or burnt kernels. I'm gonna stay in here and let you do all the work.
No, they get the wizards, man. They're gonna flame me.
Oh,
never mind.
I gotta get that candy. I also don't wanna die.
I want candy.
With MCP pants?
Yeah. It was like Warp Avenue?
Yeah.
Oh,
you must get revenge.
414 Warp Avenue or something like that.
There you go.
Just lay on that bubble button, you know what I'm saying?
Bam.
Ooh, get them.
Oh, it's that guy.
Every guy gets his day, apparently.
Oh, what is that?
What?
It's like a...
Ooh, it's a staff. What did it do?
Like high speed bubble awesomeness.
So you have like ultimate bubble powers?
Yes, which I'll probably lose. And now I've lost them.
That's why it should have been mine. Yeah, heads up!
Oh. I mean, when they collect this, where does it go? Gem the size of, you know, many bubs and bobs. And
no, you got it all backwards.
I'm dead.
We are actually made out of gem stuff. And when you touch them, it absorbs into you. Kind of like the way Baromos made bad guys in the Dragon Warrior cartoon. Do you remember that?
Yes.
I love that cartoon, but like...
He finally explained how killing enemies would yield money. I learned many things from Dragon Warrior.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. I just don't want you to rush through this because I just know you're going to hit that one piece start and we're done. This is over.
Now we got the passwords, buddy. Don't worry. That's why I like this game. It's just like, game is telling you, like, it's okay, buddy. Anything you do in life, it's all right.
I don't think life has level select.
These guys are like hamburgers on springs. I feel like I've seen something like this before.
Yeah, they're from Mega Man.
Oh, you're right.
Burgers on springs as opposed to just springs?
With wings, and then we rhyme like bosses.
Oh,
I thought it was you. Like, my brain just...
Ain't doing the thing. Go get this guy. Or don't. Whatever.
I got him.
Checkerboard. Oh, boy. Oh, that just... Oh. I got pachinko'd to death over here. They just all fell right into me twice.
Get that necklace.
Oh, get that continue.
You got Pacino'd. Oh my God, it's like that scene in that Al Pacino movie. Clark's cartoon.
Oh, I know.
Well
versed.
Oh, get them radishes.
It looks like a xenomorph.
Oh, that's a bit of a stretch.
No, it's not. Makes perfect sense. There's the long head, the tail.
I'm not seeing it, man.
You have no imagination. I'm sorry.
I just don't think I've seen it right. It's like a Rorschach test. Am I looking at the negative space or the positive space?
Here's the eye. Here's the head. There's the mouth.
Oh, shit.
So I have to go back to Kevin Smith movies. Bring it down to that level.
Get that ham hock.
I think that's like a whoopee cushion.
Or a potion? No.
Cake or death? Death. No, wait. Cake. Like how the bubbles become angry. And they all seem to coalesce. Is that the word?
Yes, because they're mating.
But they're not producing. They're just destroying. It's like Bubble Arena over here.
Oh.
Oh. All right.
Oh, fuck. It's Baron Von Blubber.
Can I kill him or no?
No.
There is... Wait, he's not killing me. Oh, yes, he is.
Do the thing!
What thing?
You gotta do the secret technique. Costly error.
What's going on here? They're just...
I got the burger. Ooh, ooh. What'd you pick? Was that the burger?
No, it was a tiara.
Moon tiara magic.
What's going on?
I actually just read a short story called The Last Question by Isaac Asimov.
What's it about?
What will happen at the end of the universe due to entropy? Spoiler alert. I love how you have to wait to the corpse.
Well, you must, consume him. Gain his essence. Become one.
Like the Dark Crystal? Was that like when they're doing like the wall crush scene?
Yeah. Yeah, that guy was good.
Yeah. That movie traumatized the shit out of me. Just because that scene when the little Gelfling's like in the chair and he's like, it's like his eyes like shrinking again.
What was it? Like one of the Skeksis like got crushed and then the counterpart exploded?
Yeah.
Like they're just walking in a line and one's like, and the rest just like look and Bob's gone. Let's keep going. And it was those guys that would do the humming.
Yes. It was like
the tribal.
Super meditative. They were kind of like the Torrents in World of Warcraft. It's interesting.
Yeah, it was. Oh, I'm just in a bad spot.
Just go up on the right side. Like, inch up.
No, it was impossible. You should have.
Oh, bubble, do you hear?
Yes.
Yeah, I got you. I got you, bro.
See?
Oh! I was planning, and then he was just like, no signs for you. Sending out an SOS.
This guy shoots fire. That's a problem.
Is that the wizard?
No, it's a monster. Now, if you get an upgrade, it doesn't give you points? No.
does.
But not many.
The last time I played this game with my friend Matt, there was a cross, and we started blowing fire. And then, like, at the same time, we were both like, holy fire! And it was like an Adventure Time pound.
Nice.
Perhaps the most solid pound I've ever experienced.
Is that right?
No.
Conga line?
Yes.
Oh, you should have. You blew it, man. You could have got the necklace and the candy. But you're in your haste for violence.
I'm still alive. Oh, and I just got a free life. You could have stole it.
Oh!
But I died on purpose, so you couldn't.
I guess it's 100,000?
Oh boy. Oh boy. It was just like death. Slowly.
What's the ham hock do?
I don't know. We never got it.
Oh, I want it.
Ooh! Three hams will surely kill him. Thunder, please.
Oh, thunder, please. Oh. Wait. Haha, oh. Greedy bastard.
Greedy bastard. I'm trying to help you out.
No, you're trying to get the shoes for yourself.
Because you seem to get game over.
Now, the shoes and the fries are mine.
And that apple.
Never mess with another man's fries.
Oh, what's that green guy?
I think he's called like a drunk or something like that.
What? I think
so. So.
Is that the official name?
Yeah. And then there's like a boss guy who's big, and he's like the big drunk.
Oh, what's going on?
It's okay. I'll shoot bubbles for you to get the book. Here.
Oh. Nice.
That's it. When we learn to put aside our own greed.
Then you may bobble the bubbles, effectively.
Well, doesn't bobble usually means like you fucked up, so.
Yeah.
I don't know.
And I did.
Oh. He's moving too fast for my comfort.
Oh, where are you taking me on a trip? Fantastic.
I don't know why. This is a completely random association, but do you remember the Phantom Tollbooth?
Yes.
Wasn't part of the movie animated?
Or most of it? Yeah, most of it was. Yeah, it was like, was it Miles? Was the kid? He's like, I'm bored. So it's like, here, go in this booth with a car. And then you enter a world animated by Chuck Jones.
Damn, you know a lot more about this than me.
Yeah, it was like, he gets stuck in the doldrums.
Weird, like, slime creatures?
Yeah. And he's just like, I'm gonna chill out here. And then, like, everything starts melting. It's like the watchdog.
You're just giving me random things here.
Yeah, it was like he had to pass these challenges of, you know, academics. Which I don't even think they taught this stuff, like, at the age he was in.
So is this the kind of movie where it's like everything is like a metaphor for something?
Right. Like, stay in school, don't do drugs.
And the power of friendship.
Something like that.
That's good. I can work with that.
It was all about rescuing Rhyme and Reason, the two princesses. That's why nothing made sense in the world, because they were gone.
Were they hot?
Yes. All right, we must combine forces.
It's all about firing out the next bubble at the appropriate time.
It's like bomb jumping in Metroid.
Oh, he nailed me! Oh, wait.
And then I get...
Wait, there's like...
The bubbles are...
Piling up in the center?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
But you gotta shoot him from the danger zone.
So I need to help you, but I'm dead.
Hold on. Whale cancer.
Take your balls out of your purse. Man up.
Alright.
I'll check it out now. Is this the whale section? Major League? Man.
Now this is crucial to.
Wait,
the
I should jump and shoot you.
Yes. Well, why have you not done these things?
Sorry. That is all on you, sweet bird.
Are you gonna call me Sweet Cheeks?
What?
He says sweet.
We did it. We did it, man.
Yes, we did. Eat your vegetables.
Okay. Hopefully that was the apex of the challenge.
I just said fail.
What is this, leap before lead existed?
Oh, yeah.
The hacker speak?
Or is it just like a code?
It's like hexadecimal.
Right.
Ooh. Now I...
Just wait. There he is.
I am Ignicknock, and this is
I got an idea.
The idea was sound, but the execution was faulty.
Oh, yeah. Like the slow-mo?
Yeah, it was like Double Dragon 2 finish.
You make fry eating so sinister.
Referencing an old Aqua Teen episode, right?
Yeah. Now eat them.
Oh, the Brood Witch. Yeah. That's right, yeah. They're good.
I think once they got rid of Dr. Weird is when, like, the show lost its...
I don't know, the Space Katas episodes are also good.
Is that a sink? Oh, we forgot this guy down
there. Oh, no. How do we get down there? Seriously, man. How do we get down there?
We go up.
Oh.
It's up to you. Cake forever.
Is that no, it's like...
Eclair? Yeah.
No, I think it's like a little child's vanity.
Thinking back to playing with vanities.
Yeah. My sister had one. It was like almost like a trip deck. That's like a piece of art that's like in three panels.
Okay, yes.
Right? But it was like three mirrors. and it was like crazy lights on the side, and you could like roll your finger over a slider that would like change the color of the light. It was pretty badass. And then I punched that girl with the G.I. Joe figure.
Way to save it.
How's the Hatsune Miku game that you were playing?
Oh, yeah, I finished it.
That guy is harshing my jam right now. Oh, what?
It just went to the next level on that.
I'm trapped.
That's what's so
tricky. See, it's like you have no idea what's like.
Right, like the stages have the blocks in place that you can jump or whatever on, stand. That's the word. And then they just overlay garbage in front.
So I can just like inch myself just barely into crap too far.
It's all right, you got it.
I'm working. I can only move one micron.
You just fall. You hit the guy. Now you just reminded me of Adventure Time with the grass sword and just that scream. Now we wait for victory.
Boom! What's up now?
It's some Japanese going on. What does it mean?
Oh, I was trying to read it, but failed out of my college Japanese classes. Now I gotta see.
Oh, you're dead.
Yeah, man.
Oh, okay.
You gotta work. I don't know why you were just Blair Witching over there.
All right, I figured it out. See? Good. Jeep. Oh, boom.
Alright, alright, we're getting there. There's an umbrella that you can pick up that like warps you a few stages too.
Or you nice. Do that. Nice. Was that the hammock?
Yeah.
I think it's supposed to be a bomb.
High tech.
Exclamation.
Come through in the clutch.
Nope. Yeah,
I got it. Yeah, you have little faith.
Do you blame me? I think you've stolen more of my lives than...
Nah, man.
No? That's coming from the fiction section.
You just made that up?
I did. I think so.
That's good. It could be a movie line.
Shit.
Uh-oh. This is... Oh, nice. Good move.
The challenge is they have a short bubble time.
Yeah.
Is that a ham hock?
We're all fixated on the ham hocks.
Oh,
I don't like this. We should have just jumped right into the hole and then got the high ground.
Nah. This game's all about punishing you for your hubris. Dispense your life essence.
Arise.
Or from a grave.
Chicken, arise.
The reception.
That's my Diablo 3 witch doctor. That's his name.
Nice.
Go to witchdoctor.com. Oh, wow, he has the huge socks that are like pulled over.
Yeah, like sports socks.
Yeah. So. I want that staff.
Get it.
Oh, yeah, what did it do? I heard musical chimes.
Oh, no, remember that gives you the super bubbles that.
They're not going fast.
Yeah, they are. Look at that. That's crazy fast.
No.
That's like the fastest bubble I've ever seen.
No, you're lying.
Shitaro!
What does that mean?
Alright.
That's my superhero name from now on.
Wait, no, I had them. And you ruined it.
Wait, what did I do?
They were all in the corner.
Pains me to say this, but you may be the better bubble bobble player. You are Shitaro.
Watch laser guy.
I miscalculated.
Again, the spoils go to you.
I did the bubble work. You dud? Dead? Dud?
Now I'm dud again.
Sorry, man. This game, like, sucks. Oh, that's what we do. What I just did. Did you see it?
No.
Oh, crap, this is drunk.
Go get him.
No! I think I figured out our formula. I do all the hard work and then I die.
I think you got that in reverse. P-Mock.
Or is that a D? That's a D, my friend.
Is it?
Yeah. Like in The Last Dragon.
What the? As I just get barrage with lasers into my jugular.
Why are you standing there, man? You're like traumatized. Maybe it's like a form of PTSD, PMDC. Post-matratic dinosaur collapse. Darius.
Think back to your mythology.
No, man, it's not even mythology. He's the guy that got his ass kicked by Alexander the Great.
You and your fiction stories.
No, man. Well, actually, technically, he didn't get killed by Alexander. Alexander was winning, and then he ran away with his satraps, or like, you know, followers. And then he got backstabbed by Bezos for triple damage.
Okay, give me a life.
After I give you my history lesson.
I knew I shouldn't have agreed to that.
STA? It's like the Association of Stalwart Triceratopsis?
Yes, yeah. Stalwart Triceratops Association.
Yeah, I would love to cook dinner for you, honey, but I got an SDA meeting.
Of course, they show up there.
I got one of them. No, it's the fire. We got to somehow push the fire bubble into the center like this.
There it is.
Oh, but... No.
Remember me.
Oh, damn, I wanted to get an Astro Pop over there. Oh, no, it wasn't Astro Pop. What do you call those, like, the Twin Pops?
That is the name. Sounds like from Jaws game.
When you collect something,
shells.
Right? Yeah.
The conch shells.
I really like that game.
Yeah.
It makes me wonder if James Robb, like, really hates LJN, like, for serious, or is it just a character?
Get that guy. No.
No.
You're screwing this up. Classic Watch. Keith.
Hey, why are you gonna do that? Why are you gonna do that? Note that I'm the one who's standing.
It's all right.
I'm gonna get up there. Stat. Like
yes,
that.
See,
like,
got it.
Like, I'm a boss. So now you can't make fun of me anymore because... Oh, no! No, no! I was gloating!
See?
No, this game is turning us against each other. Oh, it was like a false floor right from the get-go.
I'm dead.
I want that. No! False floor! I got Castlevania! No! I did it again! I'm stupid!
No! Save it! Stop it. Calm down. No. Right, be careful.
Oh, ham hock!
Yes. Twin pops.
Okay. Am I dead? Like, I explode, like, that was myself that exploded.
Alright. Oh. I thought that was forever.
The only shoes, man?
Is it the shoes?
Maybe she's born with it.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
It's my rap name.
Is that the 108 gems?
It's in Tactics and
Castlevania.
Yeah, it has mystical significance. It's like
the Sokoden. It was like the key. Oh, 108
stars of destiny. Because it's like, I forget what tradition, but there's like 108 names for God or something.
Mm, yes.
Vanity.
No, that's not. That's...
No, you saying that's a cake?
I don't know.
Hey, look, it's translucent. It's not a cake.
Cake's a translucent.
That is one fucked up cake. Dude, that would be awesome. I'm picturing that now. Hey, look, dude, that's like a ham hock necklace. And a crucifix.
You get it.
I'm trying to, but I'm unworthy. No! That was the holy fire of which I spoke.
It was. Now you've condemned yourself.
What are you, Frollo? I was too distracted by your sexual urgings over Esmeralda.
What?
Went back to Notre Dame, Frollo?
No.
Priest guy?
Yeah,
who
okay.
Has that totally crazy song for a Disney movie? That is a Disney movie, right?
Yes, it is.
Where he's like, basically he's fantasizing about wanting to bone Esmeralda, like thinly veiled.
Oh, wow.
We're almost done.
That's why it's getting real.
The shrooms. Look at that. They just entrenched themselves into impossible.
A death pit.
Yeah.
Where am I
going?
Oh,
no. Oh, I got one.
Get it. Nice.
That is how it is done.
Yes.
Yes. Drink. What?
Tell me which one you're popping so I'm in position.
Left guy.
Okay. All right.
So now here, I've never done this.
What are we doing?
I've never seen the real ending. At some point in the upper right of... thing is going to appear like a magic ball. We gotta get it, and then we have to get into the door that appears.
Do we have to kill everyone?
No. I will be fulfilling a childhood dream when we do this. It's kind of a big deal. It's on you because you start over there.
Figures, right?
But you know where it's going to appear.
I'm dead.
Still get there. You got time.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Okay. Now we gotta
get in that door.
Actually, we should die because. No! We've won! No! Wait! Dude!
Yes!
Yes! Finally! Oh, like Kaneda? Dude, man, I'm so happy
right
now.
Is that the name of the guy who made this?
Maybe.
Like
T. Kazuya?
Yeah, and that's an accurate representation.
I can't believe we did that on the first try, or you did that. You redeemed yourself for all previous wrongdoings.
That's my...
In your full life.
Folly.
Yeah. You are now going to heaven. Certified.
Grade A.
A1 steak sauce. For the ham hock necklace. Everything's coming together.
Beside yourself.
Yeah, I'm like super happy. Like, I'm like, I don't understand why. Like, I wasn't expecting this. I wasn't expecting to be this.
Because...
Transcendently happy.
Because, you know, after 99 levels of Bubble Bobble, your dream was to play... More bubble.
No, but I used to rent this game all the time as a kid, and I never even knew when you finish the game, it's like, you know, bad end. And you're just like,
right,
what? Like, but I'm a bubble bobbler.
Looks like a Aztec temple.
Ziggurat.
Is that what it was called?
No, I'm not sure. I know a ziggurat is a type of tower, like the Tower of Babel. Yeah.
No, it's from, like, Warcraft.
It was also the name of one of the characters in Xenosaga, Ziggurat 8. He was like an android.
Mm.
Ziggy.
Okay.
carrot. Have we seen carrots before?
I don't know.
Oh. Just look at this.
Oh.
This is kind of macabre.
Just endless corpses.
It's like a Twilight Zone.
And now it's like the almost opposite.
I'll get the book.
Where's the hole?
Sorry, you're having troubles. Oh. See, this like shows you the path.
Right. What's this jazz?
What jazz is this?
Up on my butler.
There's the umbrella that warps you. Boom!
Wait.
It's okay, I think you still get... it was in one level, right?
Alright, but one level in Special World is like 100 levels and...
Or is it a parasol? Is there a difference?
One's designed to block the sun. Parasol.
Oh, but is it actually any different? Like, is the material different?
It could be. Like, it... I don't know. Yes? It's a different name. Come on. Oh, you're dead. I thought you were just philosophical.
Is this a joystick? Just pop the fire, man. Come on.
I had to get up there.
Do I gotta do everything?
Come on, I opened the door.
That's true.
Means I don't even have to try anymore. I've done my job. Is that what you meant by giant drunk?
No, you shall see.
Oh.
Oh boy. Here it is.
What's going on?
Bang, there he is.
What am I doing?
We gotta get the lightnings, jugs up there. Mm-hmm. ASAP, that gives us the ability to shoot lightning balls, and then we pop them to hit him.
Oh,
wow. We both gotta stay alive for the good end, I think. And that's his life up at the top of the screen. So
where?
The 55.
Oh.
So it's nice that they show that.
Alright, let me just try to practice a bit. There we go.
You gotta get our bubble girlfriends from the bubble comic that came in the bubble instruction manual.
Bubble.
So what you wanna do, right, you just like let it pile up.
Right.
And then you jump on him.
Yeah, right. But see, if I was in the corner, as soon as I shot the bub...
It would bob?
It would.
But you're also killing me.
If only we didn't get stunned by the lightning. That's the killer.
Be quick, strong, make good decisions.
Whatever. Remember like Rick Moranis in Ghostbusters?
Yeah.
It's Viggo.
Viggo.
I think we're going to have to montage the failures again.
That's assuming we actually win.
Oh, we're going to win.
No,
that was a bad position.
Can't get any luck.
No! I thought he was stunned and wasn't gonna hawk it.
But he did.
He did.
He hawked when he should have hammed. But now... No!
No, what it's okay. We got it. No!
What are you doing?
Oh, wow. Dude, you were like a lightning beast.
And wasted.
Yes, keep doing that.
Ugh, running out of...
Yes, it's okay. Just be defensive.
I can't because I couldn't shoot anything.
We got him.
Yes.
Get him!
Oof. Oh man, he almost broke out.
I think he would have been red too. Finally, after all these years. Oh, interracial.
Oh, they were cursed.
Whoa! I never knew that!
Happy end.
Yes, it is a happy end.
Mario 3 curtains.
Oh, you're right. Except slightly purple. Pink.
Pink.
Congratulations. Spelled correctly. Bobby and Babby.
Lovers. Hardcore.
So it's not Bob and Bob, it's Bobby and Babby? So is it Bubble Babble? Bob Bubble Babble? But your adventure's not over yet. Because there's like a new game plus, but F that.
Yeah.
Drunker? Drunker KZM?
Shinobu.
Oh, there's Shotaro.
Yep. I think that was it.
Oh, and Takagi. They're all here.
Yep.
And Sleepy Shun. That's Sleepy Shun, man. He's always asleep on the job.
And he's the planner. There's your PMDC.
Dude, that's so cool. I need to do that in like a game that I make. Put a big picture of my junk in the game.
I don't think that's what this was.
Babaji.
You just get a password. That's it.
The password.
They do not thank you.
Vagina.
That's where it is.
Alright. That is it.
Done.
Excellent work. Get the password.
Okay.
Yes! I can't believe it. Finally. After all these years. Totally worth it. So there you go. Some pretty intense bubbling and bobbling going on.
Yeah, it was. I'm like sweating over here because it was, you know, it was hardcore bubble popping action.
That's what is deserved because finally, after all these years, the ending is ours. The real ending.
Makes you rethink how the entire Bubble Bobble game plays out now. It's not dinosaur buddies just having a great time. They're cursed, and their girlfriends are also cursed. Were they cursed?
They didn't look like dinosaurs. Which totally contradicts the book. It says they're just two dino dudes hanging out in the forest, and their brontosaurus friends were taken. Do those girls look like brontosaurus to you?
No. It's like, here's Bubble Bobble. Here's the book. And I'm like, I don't need this.
Like, would have been useful. Fools.
Yeah. If I knew what some of the power-ups did.
We still couldn't get them in time.
No, we couldn't. Or, well, you had better luck with the bubble jumping. I just kind of hung out in that bottom right corner for about most of the stage. Then he'd run out of lives, so actually doing work. I'd come in and clean it up and then, you know.
And then die.
Yes. Then the next stage would start and probably
cycle begins
die.
Anew. Mm-hmm. Actually, I had an interesting arc with this game, though. Like, you know how most games have a hard time with them when you're a kid, and then you come back and suddenly you're just like a genius at it?
Right.
And for me, it was the end of Zelda 2. Like, I could not beat Shadow Link. And then I put it down, and like 5 years later, I tried and just beat him on the first shot. This game, I had the opposite experience, where I used to be like a savant at it, and then I tried it again a few years ago, and I was just like, what has happened?
Right. You've lost the edge.
But now the winds have turned once again. Thanks in part to you.
In part, yes.
The sequel, I think, is actually super rare and expensive.
Is that Nintendo also?
Yeah, also Nintendo. If anybody happens to have
a Forget
random...
about that rare and expensive part.
Yeah.
It's worthless, so just send it over.
Well, I think that's about a good time to stop, so...
We hope you like our videos. Feel free to subscribe, and we'll see you next time on Retromancers.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Retromancers. The war was cold and fierce last time. Let's see what you guys had to say about Winter Games.
Both Super Derek and George, not Jorge Estramera, commented that it was the movie Better Off Dead that we were referencing. And I have to agree, it is an awesome movie.
Right, also known as the winter version of One Crazy Summer.
Yes.
Skylar B asks us if we've played California Games, and we haven't played it on the channel yet, but I know I played the hell out of that game growing up.
Is that the one on the Commodore 64?
It at least was on the Commodore 64.
I played that a little bit. I think I was more, I had summer games. That was what I would play more often.
Cliff diving?
Oh yeah, hitting those cliffs. There was another California type game on the Nintendo, I forget. It had like a gorilla.
TNC Surf Design.
Yes.
Yeah, that game was hard.
It was, but I remember it being like cool in a way, but...
Well, it was the roller skating part was cool, and you knew what to do, and the gorilla surfing was just, like, the controlling was, like, you had no idea how that actually worked.
Right, it was essentially, like, the Top Gun of that game,
yeah.
Like, landing that plane. And lastly, Mr. Wee chimes in with a totally awesome and original Cole theme pun.
And we'd like to counter with some puns of our own, but apparently that's not in our skill set.
Yeah, so I guess we're just gonna have to ice this discussion.
Let's go chill out and get a cold one.